Hello friends, I'm Dr. Rakha and today I will share with you some important tips to take care of your eyes. A very common complaint is about digital eye strain, which is also known as computer vision syndrome or tired eyes, caused by watching screens of digital devices like computer, tablet, e-reader, cell phone, etc. for quite a long time. This information has been reviewed by a senior eye surgeon, Dr. Ashok Kholder from Jalandhar. In this session, I'm taking up issues like how digital devices affect our vision, what are the symptoms, causes, and how can we prevent and treat digital eye strain. Many people work at computer for hours continuously, and this causes a lot of strains on the eyes. Children who watch cartoons and movies on digital devices or attend online classes can also develop eye strain. First of all, let us see how digital devices can affect our vision. When we work at a computer, our eyes focus and refocus, move back and forth, up and down. Eyes react to constantly moving images and shifting the focus, sending images rapidly to the brain. All these jobs require a lot of effort from eye muscles. Moreover, the screen adds contrast, flicker, and glare. We blink far less frequently when using a computer, which causes the eyes to dry out and blur the vision. Computer work gets harder with age, as the natural lens in our eyes become less flexible, leading to presbyopia. Those who have other eye problems will suffer more because of prolonged viewing of digital device screen. Do you have digital eye strain? Look for the symptoms. The most common symptoms are eye strain, headaches, blurred vision, dry eyes, and pain in the neck and shoulder region. The level of discomfort increases with the amount of digital screen use. Uncorrected or undercorrected vision problems can be major contributing factors to digital eye strain. At greatest risk are those persons who spend two or more continuous hours at a computer or using a digital screen device every day. There is no proof that computer use causes any long-term damage to the eyes, but regular use can lead to eye strain and discomfort. If the condition worsens, it could affect work performance. The six causes of the condition are: number one, poor lighting; number two, glare on a digital screen; number three, improper viewing distances; number four, poor sitting posture; number five, uncorrected vision problems; and number six, air conditioning that adds to the dryness of eyes. The severity of symptoms depends on the level of visual abilities and the time duration of looking at a digital screen. Uncorrected vision problems, inadequate eye focusing or eye coordination abilities, and age-related changes of eyes such as presbyopia lead to the development of visual symptoms when using a computer or digital device. Many of the visual symptoms are only temporary and decline after stopping use of the digital devices. Some individuals may continue to experience reduced visual abilities such as blurred distance vision even after stopping work at a computer. If nothing is done to address the cause of the problem, the symptoms will continue to reoccur and perhaps worsen with future digital screen use. So coming to the treatment tips, first important point to consider is the use of proper glasses. Get your glasses checked and updated every 6 months regularly. Important point to consider is location of computer screen. Most people find it more comfortable to view a computer when eyes are looking downwards. Optimally, the computer screen should be 15 to 20 degrees below eye level, that is about 4 or 5 inches, as measured from the center of the screen, and 20 to 28 inches from the eyes. Reference materials should be located above the keyboard and below the monitor. If this is not possible, a document holder can be used beside the monitor regarding the proper lighting. Position the computer screen to avoid glare, particularly from overhead lighting or windows. Use blinds or drapes on windows and replace the light bulbs in desk lamps with bulbs of lower wattage. If there is no way to minimize glare from light sources, consider using a screen glare filter. These filters decrease the amount of light reflected from the screen of your computer. Important point to consider is sitting position. Chairs should be comfortably padded and conform to the body. Chair height should be adjusted so the feet rest flat on the floor. Arms should be adjusted to provide support while typing, and the wrists should not rest on the keyboard. The important point to consider is rest breaks. To prevent strain, try to give rest to the eyes when using computer for long periods. Give rest for 15 minutes after 2 hours of continuous computer use. To remove digital eye strain, follow the 20-20-20 rule. That is, take a 20-second break to view something 20 feet away every 20 minutes. To minimize the chances of developing dry eye, try to blink frequently. Blinking keeps the front surface of the eye moist. Additionally, for dry eyes, use of preservative-free lubricants is also strongly recommended. Keeping the screens clean, dirt-free, and removing fingerprints can decrease the glare and improve the clarity. Take alternative task breaks throughout the day. After working on the computer for an extended period, do anything in which the eyes don't have to focus on something very close. Avoid playing video games for long periods because the blinking is drastically reduced while playing the video game. Those in higher age groups who wear bifocal glasses have more headache because of tilted posture of the head, so they should either have separate glasses for computer work or use progressive glasses so that they have proper posture of the head. Young persons having hypermetropia or astigmatism should use their glasses while using computer devices. If the symptoms still persist, consult eye specialist. Thank you. Do let me know if you have any questions on eye care. We will bring the best medical advice from the experts.